Hey ladies, Mal here, and I am coming today to show you another way that you can highlight and contour using a couple of our products. So today, I'm going to be highlighting and contouring with our liquid concealers. So I wear the color Taffeta in our liquid foundation, which is equivalent to satin in our pressed powder. So those colors, I want a shade or two lighter for my highlight color, which I'm going to go down to Velour. And I want a shade or two darker for my contour, which I'm gonna go up to Velvet. So those are the two colors that I'm gonna be using. And I'm gonna just show you a couple different tools that you can use as well to apply and do this. I'm gonna be using our concealer brush, which if you wanna use for one side for one color and another side for another color to get those precise lines. I'm also gonna be using our blending buds, so enjoy. First, you're gonna apply primer all over and let dry. This provides a smooth platform and solid base. Then I'm gonna be using a small damp blending bud for our highlight color so I can get around my eyes and in all the small crevices. And you wanna put it in a downward triangle underneath the eyes and down the bridge of the nose, up into a crown form onto the forehead, above the upper lip and right on the chin, down on your jawbone. This is everywhere the sun hits. And now for the dark contour color, I'm using the concealer brush just to get a good line on the side of my nose, right under my cheekbone. All the areas I want to make smaller on the side of my chin, in a three shape and an E shape all the way to underneath your jawbone. Okay, ladies, I'm ready to go to work. No, I'm just kidding. All right, so it kind of looks like war paint, but now we're gonna blend it and it's gonna come all together really nicely. So you contour where the shadow hits, highlight where the sun hits, okay? So here it goes. Using a damp blending bud, I'm using the smaller pointed end to do the light highlight areas. Blend it really good, dab, dab, dab. And then I'm gonna use the thick end for the darker colors so they don't cross over. All right, so now that it's pretty much blended, you can kind of see where all the shadow needs to be, the brightness needs to be. And I like to, obviously I'm not gonna leave it like this, I like to top it with our infamous pressed powder or our loose mineral concealer. They both do the same thing. They just kind of seal that concealer on and make everything flow together. So I'll show you.
Using my powder puff brush, I'm going to be applying the pressed powder just to seal that liquid concealer.
All right, and I have a finished face. Look how different that looks. So amazing. Highlighting and contouring is so fun, and it's pretty easy. Once you get the hang of it, it goes pretty quick, and it just can help bring out the best features in people. So have fun with it.